So I will just explain what was philosophy all about. The key to understand is that in the philosophical thinking, it was an organized effort to explain things that they were beyond our senses. In other words, all kinds of potentially abstract concepts that people who were thinking about these questions, they wanted to clear up. Now that involved practically everything. A very important segment of philosophy was the natural philosophy. In other words, the effort to explain how nature works. The natural philosophy, Aristoteles being one of the most known philosophers that dealt with that, and not only him, it was actually the science of the time. During this particular period, in other words, people, by using cognitive processes, thinking, they were trying to deliberately explain in a systematic manner why things are the way they are. Natural philosophy. And that lasted till about the 16th century after Christ. Throughout those years, natural philosophy was the way to understand how things work in the physical way.